WWE was built on new stars, and that's exactly why ECW created the new Superstar Initiative.
The four nominees in this category burst onto the scene in 2009 and haven't looked back since. Here are the nominees for Breakout Superstar of the Year.
WWE Breakout Star of the Year. Drew McIntyre.
The young man handpicked by our chairman, Vincent Kennedy McMahon.
There is nobody on the SmackDown roster that can match my unlimited potential and aggression.
Sheamus.
Oh, he's Raw's latest free agent acquisition.
He is barbaric, brutal.
There will be only one man standing at the top, the WWE. Me, the Celtic Warrior.
Yoshitatsu.
He's one of the most exhilarating and exciting young superstars on ECW.
Thank you.
Yoshitatsu has electrified the WWE universe.
Thank you.
The sky may be the limit for Yoshitatsu.
Abraham Washington.
Welcome to the critically acclaimed Abraham Washington Show. When I found out I was having one of the Hardy Boys on the show, I was so pumped. Right. But when I found out it was you, I was so disappointed.
And the winner is... the new WWE Champion, Sheamus.
I suppose you people take me seriously now, don't you? Go through the list. Roddy Piper, Paul Orndorff, Kurt Hennig, and Ricky Steamboat, all WWE Hall of Famers, yet none of them were able to accomplish what I did last night. I guess that makes me better than all of them. I guess that not only makes me Breakout Star of the Year, but also the new WWE Champion!